like recorded a video in like over a month. But I thought this one would be fun to film. Because today at school, I have a showing, and showing, well, it's the first showing, because I'm a dance major. We basically, upperclassmen have been working on our own pieces since beginning of January, and this is the first time we're showing it to our, like, dance teachers, and they give us, like, feedback on it, what we can work on, and they're gonna see what, like, how the piece, like, goes. Okay, I'm gonna put my contacts on real quick. Contacts in. My eyes are still puffy because I woke up like 20 minutes ago. I have to put my hair in like a bun, but I don't want to do that like off the bat. So how can I do this? Because I don't. If I just do straight up like. I look like an egg. So it'll do. Yeah. I probably should use like gel to like help put this slick back, but I don't have gel, so I'm working with it. You know what? This will just have to do. I'm gonna secure this with another hair tie.
It's currently 7:05, so I'll have to leave in a bit, but I need to change my earrings, so yeah, I hope I don't get copyright strike because I have music playing in the background. It's a little bit more. I'll do a fit check in a second, just put on... fix myself. I do use this tiny mirror to do everything. I don't put anything in my eyebrows. There's a lot of hair. Let me put these behind. I don't want to turn this light on because it'll like make the light like the shit flicker. But over again, baby. Mom's in the kitchen. There's no mascara and this is like gone. But I just use it to separate my lashes because sometimes they get clumped up. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. I woke up at like 6:40. I think. I don't know what time I woke up. I just woke up. But I'll explain more on showing. This is the first time we're doing showing like during the day. Not all the pieces though. Most of them are after school, but like my teacher was like, oh, if you have rehearsal on Wednesdays, we're gonna record during your rehearsal time. I was like, ooh. So that means I gotta be in a Leo. By the time we start recording, obviously. I mean, I have my leggings on under my sweatpants right now. So all I have to do is put the Leo on. So I think I'll be good. Wow. On Monday, I had my last rehearsal. It went... alright. I didn't get to clean. I mean, my teacher usually says not to clean before showing, but I would still wanted to do it anyway. But instead, I just threw choreo at them because what do you call it? Because I need to be halfway through by this for showing. And my song is 347, 348. And I'm like 140 something. So that's almost halfway, like a couple of seconds from that. But I do have a blank spot in the middle. But it's really 10 seconds of the chorus. And I can't share showing because obviously these are for like our April showcase. So that means I can't share it. I don't know, like. So yeah, I need to pack my bag now. Chromebook. A lot of people have commented on my like Chromebook cover. And they're like, oh, it looks so nice. I'm like, thanks. They're like, how'd you do it? I'm like, I drew it. Like, I don't know what else to say, right? What's my charger? I'm like, oh, sorry sis, I'm gonna have to stop you there. Yeah, I'm putting my shoes on. Right. Time for a fit check. So we have this flannel. It's from, I thought it was from Mud. Never mind. I don't know what this is from. Then this tank top that says Mirage. Bird. This is thrifted. I have on my leggings, New Balance. Then these sweatpants are from Nike Tabs. Word. I'm wearing black Nike socks. And then my boots. And then I need my bag. Okay. What's up? Oh, I need to put my laundry away later. Okay. To the car. I just threw on a zipper hoodie and this stadium jacket. My game is screwed now. Word. My hands are kind of freezing. That's okay.
She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her right butt.
So now I'm going to Stevie on Friday. She's dropping a new Ivy Park collection Park Trail tomorrow. Thursday. Yes. And I was trying to get her jeans for her rodeo collection. Like that was like fresh. And I remember seeing her doing it. She's just seeing this.
Asymmetrical thing, it has a cut on the hips, it has like the... Hi Josh.
That's my old bus. No, yeah, I remember.
How did you manage to get on the wrong bus?
It went to the stop. I mean, technically, freshman year, you still go on our bus because Ellen's.
Okay. We're in homeroom. I don't usually talk on my vlog, so this is kind of weird.
Why not?
I don't say a lot of shit in my room, but...
But you should. Talk spooky.
Showings today.
A man tried to fight with me and my friends yesterday night.
Oh, what?
Yeah, he wanted to argument. He wanted to argue with me.
About?
Nothing. Nobody did anything to him. He was just in the mood to fight that fucking...
I posted yesterday. It was like my first time in like a good like 4 months. Let's see, December 2nd, and then February. That's like 3 months. Two.
All right, I have to send Jaslyn the homework, the Spanish homework.
Stop.
You wanna know what I did? I helped with that. Yeah. Yeah.
I haven't posted since Project Xmas.
But these pictures are from December.
Sorry, I need good photos.
True. I felt.
That's all that have like yours. You can take out. You can get one.
Ocha. Okay, you better be doing that at my party. That's what I was playing.
I'll do it, I guess.
I love the ghost part.
I can't record this.
I'm in health class.
It's Daniel.
I am Daniel.
He is Daniel.
I told you. Guess what they said? I can't switch my major.
What?
I can't switch my major. I got accepted into an acting college, but for the wrong major. Somebody's talking while I'm here.
If you don't think about it, you take the initial form, right? Look at this.
I'm really bad at vlogging, my bad.
Why are you vlogging?
Because I was trying to vlog the entire day, so I just have random clips, right? Because I wanted to, I was like, oh, show me, it's gonna be interesting.
Oh yeah, I forgot you have a YouTube channel.
I didn't vlog any of it.
Oh yeah.
I mean, no shit, I can't vlog it, because like, that would spoil everything. But like, why did I decide to start a YouTube channel?
Hey!
Why did I think I was gonna be...
I kind of hate that my showing was during my period. Because I could have finished that club choreography.
You could have.
Make me record.
Is that mine? No, this is mine. I bought this.
Where is mine?
Oh, it's here. Girl. Caught in 4K.
Hey. I'm so fucking excited for my Gatorade food. I'm so excited to get some Gatorade. Okay.
Future Jillian, hi. So I'm aware that this video is kind of useless, but I haven't uploaded, so I thought it'd be fun. In previous years of showing, we usually do all the pieces after school from 3 to 5, and we usually run. Like over time, and the clip that like the clip from the calf, we actually ended like 30 minutes early, which is surprising. So yeah, I'm gonna try and film this week. Well, it'll already be like midweek when you guys see this, but to make a new video, I'll see how that goes, because I'm not good at this. I don't even talk a lot either, if I'm gonna be honest. But that's okay. I'm just socially awkward. And now you can enjoy a TikTok that me and Leah made. And it went viral. It went viral. Keep it on a hit me to let the finish line. In my booth, riding. All up in that black. With his chick right beside him. Ladies, if you love your man, show him you the fly. It's grind up on it, girl. Show him how you ride it.